Hi, everybody. My name is Spirit Stars, and welcome to my channel. So, I have this idea last year about looking back to my Star Master FNAF episodes and explain the thought process of them along with other stuff behind the scenes. Well, that's what I'm going to be doing today. And why not start with the first six episodes? Now, the reason why I decided to split this series up by each season, well, season as in, like, winter, spring, summer, autumn, and not season one, two, or three, for example, is because I don't want to make another 2 hour video if I were to do the entire first season of this video. What and I happened with one of my recent videos, so I don't want another 2 hour be on my hands. Not only for me to end it, but also to avoid it to you two altogether. Now, before we jump into the video, I want to say thank you to all my suppliers for this past year. 2020 isn't a good year at all, so having you guys support me through these hard times are always appreciated. So continue supporting me with a like, comment, or share as we get close to going back to normal. Or at least as normal as we can right now. Anyways, let's start! Now, before we actually get to the episodes we're going to talk about today, I want to assess about the what the series came to be. So, originally, Star Master Friends was a kind of series that I made on my DeviantArt account, which, as the end of the day of this BS was like, I have two DeviantArt characters that the show was on. But the wizard was on my dead account called GuffaFan95. And you see I concepts each of the birds. Now my video for a few years ago still stands about the actual origins of what key to be. However, I did by the time to 2016 to after I decided to end and my AVerse Plus videos, I decided to that, you know what, then why not print with my birds to YouTube? And before, for 2016, the birds were only, I think each of the birds only appeared in some of the videos, and this was before for Sermas actually appear on my channel as the mascot, before seeing what says. Since the character I use as icon for my YouTube videos since 2015, or at least I believe 2015, but I think maybe 2014. Didn't say that I did not even mention it, that I didn't even put on Twitter for this video, is that the beginning of a season one of Star Master Friends on YouTube to was actually caused by Twine because Twine was 21's birthday and he wanted to celebrate even if he has to upload a video ahead of what I intended to be. So yeah, you could kind of be trying for making the Star Master Plan series as he start YouTube. Anyways, now all of these are actually not part of my script, but I said say anyways. Now the first four episodes of Star Master Plan had introductions of the Vapor Birds and Seminole. This was because back in 2016, the Vapors did have a part to be on YouTube, like I said earlier. They're like, I think the closest we get to actually see the Vapors as it was in the advent of a missile scene. theme. Now, it should also be noted that the only piece of media that is still canon today, if by the way, Bubbers, is the 30-day cut at DVR, in which we will get to that later in this video. So, the first season did have a character's personalities be fleshed out yet, so what you see the first two seasons are basically why when we try to test this out. Is it till season three that all the characters present are starting to get actually decent? So there's that. So during this time in 2016, I used to draw these episodes out on a little website called Pisser or Pister that I don't know. I guess it's put on a screen. Anyways, this website was basically a web knockout of Photoshop. However, I used this website to draw stuff, but 2014 to the end of 2016. And the only reason why I went to this website is that art options is because I used to only have a Chromebook back in 2014, and trust me, the Chromebooks in 2014 ain't as good as the ones for current day, as the ones for 2021. Since I wasn't allowed to install a decent drawing program onto my Chromebook, I had to look for online options instead. And that's when I discovered about Pisser and had used it until the end of 2016. Now, when I went to the website now during the research of this video, it looks like they rebranded it, so I'm not sure if the program still functions the way that it used to be back in 2016.
Who be on my nuts?
No Blade is a unique episode to talk about because while the art style is the same across all the 2016 episodes, the storyboards for this episode was actually drawn in real life. I know Bit with I can't find it right now, but I know for sure I haven't drawn the storyboard on a notebook before. Now, originally, the series was supposed to be like a cover book style, which explains why the text appears whenever someone talks in NetBlank and the movement lies. Nowadays, I try to stay away from the color like sending three more animations to the calendars. Though animation kind of takes a while for me to master, so for right now it's still like still images and more I kind of like send it, but I do try to stay away button. Now there was a tab with the Halloween 2020 cert, but I fear that this now tied to way more animations. So yeah, basically I teased my mind on it. Now another difference you may have seen in this video is that the trees and the grass had textures on them. This was actually my first attempt at drawing stuff on my iPad. Well, it's more my first attempt at drawing stuff with this different drawing app that I use. That's different from the one I used in 2013. However, at the time, I did get used to doing it on mobile, so the rest of season one and two lack tensors. There's heck, during NetBlank as well, because there are no tensors during some of these scenes, or I guess a few scenes. It isn't until the Halloween 2020 cert that I decided to use tensors on the trees and the grass again, along with other things, even if some tell cause seems lazy for me to do, but hopefully nobody even noticed that. Now, you can see some red lines on the trees and the grass. I don't know what I was doing, but I believe I forgot to remove the word in progress lines once I draw Unless I was stuck twanging the scenes. Again, this was my first attempt at drawing backgrounds on my iPad, so it isn't that bad. I guess it's kind of decent, but you see myself that we approved for 2016, let's be honest. Let's go ahead and talk about the plot for this episode now. Now, the inspiration for Netflix is for some videos where a Bronson was trying to get satise in every way possible, but all that failed. Now, this can explain why the attack counter shows up during this episode. Now, when SC talk about a day without tears on SC opinions, she did mention the Kanoe and the Worldwider search, where the Kanoe tries to cancel the Worldwider, but it usually backfires on him. I believe that these lead two serfs is what popularized this kind of slapstick. Play to get the dip that they wanted, only to backfire hilariously. Now, if there's one thing I wanted to taste if I were to make this episode today, it has to be attempt 2 where Spring uses a catapult to launch itself onto that acre. Well, launch itself to that acre. The plan isn't the problem here, but rather the result of it. Spring was trying to be nice to a squirrel who has a nut. I didn't know Spring was that nice. Okay, so this isn't what Spring would behave in present day. He would have been mean to the squirrel instead. I guess I could use the season 1 excuse here, since like I said earlier in the last chapter, that not every character has been fleshed out yet. Luckily, the rest of the episodes has Spring either being mad or wanting to get enough for his old tree. There's also some other stuff like the loud alarm noise at the beginning and the test going outside the video that is supposed to be inside. But those are really important enough to discuss them in this video. Wow, that was a long session. But luckily, the rest of the episodes for today's video is much sadder, I promise.
Yeah, but I didn't expect this to be
too greedy.
Too greedy had a first abyssal problem that I didn't fully fix by the time I made this episode private. For some reason, whenever I went to East video, the video would suddenly be more brighter than expected. This causes problems with certain colors, like 2020 Star Master's clean card being brighter to the point that is white, when it's actually not. For any scene that took place inside a green tree, the green lines were blended in into the background. So after I upload this episode onto YouTube, I tried to match with the video's settings so it appears, but now the episode is just a mess in terms of visuals. I think after this incident, I decided to just make these outlines to be more darker in later episodes so that it wouldn't blend in during the weathering progress. Now for the plot itself, I feel like the episode ends too soon. Why, it ends after the Glee Pay puts his Star Master and Glee outside his tree. And the outside just explains what happened afterwards. Well, it's as he the outside to my sweet, my oh my god, my sweet is that again. What I meant to say is that at the outro just explains what happened afterwards. This was also a problem with my Angry Birds Plus videos. Just though, for those types of videos, I think it's more like me failing to realize that part of the video was missing when I uploaded the video to the old YouTube uploader app. So, Reason why I asked to say it is that the this part is an excuse set to Star Master Quest. However, nowadays, I try to find a way to add the episodes while it sounds so abrupt. I guess the ending is fine for Too Greeny, but I wish I could extend it a bit more.
Tweet tweet. You want to do also can look at it.
Oh no, I have committed the biggest sin ever. Pretty means that died within a few months into a Star Master FS episode. Oh my god, what the hell was I was doing in 2016? My gosh, I swear, I did see if I wanted to weapons a fan or BC a part of your twin that would die that after a few months or even after a year, that I had to make it like a bit subtle or since Easter egg so people won't be confused about it. Anyways, Noah Burst's plot is all about communication, which is actually a topic that I cannot believe I made back in 2016. Before I fully understand what autism actually means. Now, this idea is based on Sarah having to use a bird translator to communicate with other people because she was having troubles learning their language at a very young age that she decided to stop it and decided to use a bird translator because it's easier for her to do than trying to stress this way their language. Though, the kiss Sarah how I learned this art that, well, what I learned this would be that whether to not see where any of the common languages we use. Yeah, this be it so you can deem, I'm sorry. Well, besides that and the dead means, noble birds, yeah, novice quotations, is also an excuse for me to use Sabio fast. Which didn't really continue much to the actual episode itself. Well, again, I can't make this episode better if I were to make it today.
You stabbed the corner of the tree, so you may know if there's a catcoon. A catcoon?
There seemed to be a white gap going along with my old souls. That being someone's clothes going missing? Honestly, I don't know why I wanted every soul that I make to have an episode where someone's clothes go missing. And thank God that all the bitters were animals, or else it could have been much worse. And play to the point that YouTube would probably ace with Switched that video. Now, I sense a problem with these season 1 episodes. Is that the episodes is caught with get resolved very quickly and not even get away. This explains why most of my season 1 and 2 episodes have a certain bio rate compared to season 3. Noticing that this episode exists made me realize that I need to put the catcoons into more episodes because they're supposed to be a usage to the birds. Why how the pigs are taking a nuisance to the angry birds. But they have never became a nuisance ever again after this episode. So I guess it's time to fix them. Well, at least Sunday, but not today.
Who is today?
For the first holiday episode, you'd think that it would be Halloween or Christmas. But nope, it's Thanksgiving. A merry Thanksgiving to be exact. If you guys want to know what is my laziest Star Master FS episode that I ever made, then it would be this episode. The only this that I did were including a bird news scene and me singing the 30 Day song, which is just a random song that's just put lyrics on. The rest is just my 30 Day copy for 2015. Honestly, I couldn't do much better on the Thanksgiving episode, but instead, I just wanted to sell my beers on YouTube on my Turkey Day comment. Honestly, at that point, I could have just made the Turkey Day episode to more wise as a comment that instead. Now, if there is such a word message, then it would be the bird news. See, during the make of this episode, or I guess a lack of, that I heard somewhere on the news that there was a turkey outbreak happening in California. So if it were for that news coming on while the time of me making this episode, then I might as well call this episode the Turkey Day music video or that episode.
Ever since Turkey Day has come early, there's more people worldwide than usual.
Sail Madness has to be my second worst Star Master at France season 1 episode that I ever made. And plus, Sail Madness is technically the worst way-hit Star Master at France episode because it only contained dislikes. Though I heard somewhere that YouTube is hiding the dislikes, so I can still see the dislikes, so yeah, Sail Madness is definitely the worst Star Master of Plants episodes in terms of weigh-ins. Anyways, this episode is the Black Friday episode, so you know what I was trying to do in this episode. The store opens and everyone is watching it grind stuff at constant price. However, I could have made the fights be much better instead of being served as a steel drawings. Now, there's one incident there to cut out for Sail Madness. Greeny used to have the ability to turn red when he's angry. However, I wanted Greeny to be more nice and be more aligned a luck, and be further about him like PSS with the color green. So I move his ability in stage for him before good luck. As I repeat the words, I did repeat that sentence twice. See. Now, this concept was later reused for Star Master to add cut. And maybe SC too, where they get mad. Well, where we get so peeved. So, that was the behind the scenes of the fall 2016 episodes of Star Master of France. The winter 2016-2017 videos will have more interesting concepts, but for now, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Spirit Stars, sign off!